It's clear as the eternal fire.
All right. What have you got there?
Magic accessories. Alchemy ingredients, potions, and much more.
Interesting. Don't look a bit like a mage.
True. Perhaps because I'm not a mage. I just take care of the sundries the poor folk who burn at the stake leave behind. Ensure they end up in the right hands.
Fine. What do you have?
Naught but rarities at unbeatable Oh shit, you didn't see me here.
The halfling, what did he want? And why did he bolt when he saw us coming?
Left his soup on the burner.
I've half a mind to put you on the burner, wise ass. Got my eye on you. Let's go!
Quite the brew. Halfling wasn't lying. Scent's gotta be carrying quite a ways.
They cheated me.
Hey, grey hairs.
And you're a fine fella for not ratting me out. Prepared to give you a discount for that, mate. So, shall we trade?
Yeah, let's. Hopefully no interruptions this time.
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? So long.
Smell that hangs in the air. Do you know it? It's burning flesh.
A medic. Eternal fire walk with you.
Tablets after the latest fashion. Get them here and over here.
I look self-guardian.
Eternal fire, have mercy.
Got a piss like a racehorse.
State your origin.
Velen. War's on there, sir.
Velen's a hive of witchcraft and superstition. Remember, we catch you engaging in black magic.
Duty calls.
Whoa, don't touch me.
One day, a mother found her infant dying. Aside, despair gripped her and sought to find a medic.
Do you wish the eternal fire's blessing upon you and your household? Come, true believer, may its light shine.
Watch it, or you'll see the shine of my sword. And back off. That incense is making me nauseous.
You might have said so right away. Countersign and fish soup gives the deacon's auntie a headache. What do you need? Before you ask, I'm all out of hemorrhoid cream.
What are you talking about? Your incense that bad for the brain?
What do you mean? You gave the password, signalling you wished to buy some herbs.
You're about as much a priest of the Eternal Fire as I am a Vestal Virgin. What sort of conspiracy is this?
Conspiracy? Dare. Folks see conspiracies everywhere. I sell harmless things. Yet in turbulent times like these...
Think it's safer to don priest's robes? See, thing is, in this town, impersonating a priest is likely grounds for punishment. Cruel and unusual, I'd wager.
I impersonate no one. I am a priest. Though I am also an alchemist. Sadly, it's become difficult to reconcile the two. Will you report me? Or shall we make a deal?
Trying to bribe me? Save your coin. I'm not fond of priests. In fact, you'd have to pay me to talk to them.
Then I shall sell you my wares for less. Cast your eyes, see if there's aught you could use. Provided, of course, you do not seek hemorrhoid cream.
Show me what you have in stock. Take care.
Pam-param, pam-pam-param,
pam-param. Oh, I think I'm in love, Sid.
They say the infant...
on your swords.
I'm warning you.
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
now, you piece of filth.
Oh.